Asher from NRJ Pilates. I wanted to show you today the Pilates shoulder bridge. The Pilates shoulder bridge is particularly good for strengthening your hamstrings and the backs of the legs and also giving you flexibility to your thighs. It's particularly good for giving you good hip stabilization. And when we have inefficient hip stabilization, it leads to lower back problems, hip problems, knees, and even ankle problems. Part. And neutral pelvis, your arms are by your side. Breathing in through the nose. And as you breathe out, you roll the hips up to the ceiling. And then you're going to extend your right leg as 90 degrees as possible. Exhale as you point the toes down, bring the leg down. And inhale, bring the leg back up slowly. Exhaling, bring the leg down. And inhaling, bring the leg back up to 90 degrees. All the time we're trying to keep stability through the pelvis and not flare up the rib cage, so keeping the ribs just slightly down. And then you do the other leg, so lift up the left leg, pointing the toes down, checking that left hip isn't dropping, lifting up. Exhaling, bring the leg down. Inhaling, bring it up, keeping stability through the pelvis there. So you can do that exercise between 8 and 10 times, but if this is too challenging for you, then you can do it as many times as comfortable for you. Thank you for watching, and I look forward to seeing you next time.